So if you recall, one of the cars where they used to give you a free car to get into after a mission a little while ago was this black-on-black gauntlet, and I felt called to keep it as opposed to just either junking it or walking away from it. And I put some money into it. Gave it my standard black and yellow livery. Got it up to where the performance is pretty good. I think it might, mind you, outperform my Dominator. I'm not certain of it, though. So we're going to see. I think it will have at least different handling characteristics. It'll push a little bit more than it'll spin out. I think it might have slightly better rate, you know, characteristics. As well. Hey, somebody's racing the Chino. I can get behind that. Oops. Okay, we have to get a little used to it. I actually tried to thread the needle on that. Alright, well, here we are side by side with a probably maxed out Dominator. Well, whoop. Yeah, I misplayed that. I tried to avoid it a little bit. That is a very tricky thing to get through. Especially when you're not warmed up. So now I'm okay. Well, Dominator wins that round. But I definitely took that turn more easily. I don't know if I'm taking it faster. I should only be a few seconds behind. We have a couple laps to make up. Other people can make mistakes too. Alrighty then. Yay. We're in trouble. Lift. Back on the power. So how did I just suddenly jump to fourth? How? What happened there? Someone's on me? What happened to that guy? Wins the turn too fast? Yeah, no. You can't take this track flat out. You can't. Nah, a single muscle car can do it. Whoa! That was so cool, I almost had an accident. Yes! Made it through the eye of the needle there. What I'd like to do is I'd like to be able to just keep doing duel over and over again. Took a good line on that turn. That was good. I just don't want to make a mistake. Keep it on the track. That might cost me third. I think we're close. I don't think there's any more cliffs to fall off of. Come on, can we get there? Despite a couple mistakes. Couple mental mistakes, really. But again, first race, I'm not warmed up. You can't run this race flat out, especially in a Dominator. Is he backing into the finish? Oh dear. The Chino. Who's the Chino? Let's see. Okay, that's not the Chino. Come on, I want to see the Hot Rod Chino. He might have finished. You finished third. Okay, well, we didn't have to spectate the Chino, but we gave it a shot. It felt easier. It felt easier to drive the Gauntlet than it certainly it does the Dominator, but the Dominator did win. Gauntlets are all across the top, but that Dominator did win. It's an interesting thing. The Chino Custom actually turned out pretty good there. In eighth. Stunts, Forest, Trench, Double Loop. I don't really have a preference. Vote random. Something else. Give us Duel again. That's what I'd like. Now we could do Stunts. Let's change it to Stunt Splits, just so that we can run the, if we get that, then we can run the Mirthmobile. That's what I would like to do. I'd like to run the Mirthmobile next. But yeah, I think the Gauntlet has definitely... that's going to stay in the inventory, I think. It has definitely, you know, earned its place. It seems like it's a good car. Now we're floating. Floating. Waiting for the next... Which, again, for as much as I complain about Team Fortress 2, this has got to be worse time-wise. We got it! We got splits! Catch-up is on. Compact, noon, traffic, one levels, catch-up, searching, camera lock, destroy. Where's the custom cars? Customs. One levels, catch-up, slipstream. It looks like they're just, like, not here. Well, I certainly hope they let us do custom cars. But they haven't locked it down to these two little things, otherwise I wouldn't want to be involved. I wanted to race the Mirthmobile. My maxed out custom Rhapsody. What if it is maxed out? I'm going to have to unlock stuff later on. I'll have to look at that, but... We're joined. But that is weird, because the option isn't even showing up. Well, we'll see when we get to the car selection screen. Yes! We can do custom cars, and these are probably faster than this, but this is the one I want to mess with people with. Outfit, we need our free mode outfit, continue. Ready to play. Sometimes these races aren't about winning, they're about showing off what goofy stuff you can have to drive. And my Blisses and Issies are just not as interesting as the Mirthmobile. Just, they're not. And the Mirthmobile isn't awful. I have already won a race in the Mirthmobile. Everybody else is in one of those little tiny supercars. What the heck happened there? Everyone left? What? Am I still connected to the server? Players? No, something... This server's gone down or dis... Oh, come on, I was gonna race the Mirthmobile! That's one of the most disappointing things I think I've seen in GTA history. I'm gonna get those cards and look, I am going to wipe the floors with these guys. Well, we'll just have to move on to the next race in a bit. We'll run through it, of course, just to get the money and the points and the this and that. But I don't know if it'll be interesting. Well, would you find it interesting? Watching the Mirthmobile run this? We can take our time, kind of look at the track a little bit. I mean, will Snapchat work now? I know. Alright, let's pause recording here and just get on to the next race. Here's something you can try. Oh, went off. I'm gonna try and do like skateboarding. Not quite enough angle for that. Yeah. You can probably do it if you don't go over the edges. Nice, and you can go straight up, pop it, and then come back down, but now you just flop over. You get points for that, though. Which is odd. And, what's the point of those? I just don't know. May as well take advantage of it for the money, right? 8 minutes. That's how much you have to wait. You get the most amount of money you can out of the track. 8408, I think it is. Oh, that's interesting. So it was a lot more money because this race started with a whole bunch of people in it. Ha! Isn't that funny? Now, will we still see anyone, or do we have to reconnect? Let's see. Stunt Trench 2, Stunt Double. Let's try Trench 2. Will there be anybody else, or am I completely disconnected from the world for some reason? People? And looks like maybe the same people. I don't know what happened there. Did we all just do the same thing? customs are on. We'll run the gauntlet again on this one, see how it feels. That doesn't mean I'm not going to keep, you know, pulling out the gold dominator every once in a while just to see how they fare. I should really do a side-by-side on them. Load, you know, go solo, run duel with... excuse me, run duel with one car and then run it with another. Let's see, let's consider the stats here. Here's the stats for my custom dominator. Okay, so you can get a mental image of that. Let's change our suit. There's the custom gauntlet. That's pretty close. They might be identical. This attraction difference. That, they might be identical. We're going to still run with the gauntlet. It might be just, you know, a difference in handling characteristics. The Dominator turns more quickly. Which, if you're good at, you know, it's kind of like that whole Sopwith Camel thing. It was really good because it was unstable. I have to get a black knight plate on this. So many people don't know. Just tap, 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 tap when the start happens. You'll get that turbo boost because you have to hit it just at the time. That was the wrong place to spin out, my friend. You're in the middle of a blind turn. And I was doing better than fifth when it happened, you know, I think. Flip screen. Third, alright. Okay, we're in trouble. Bang, 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 bang. Sixth. Can we... Oh, this was a mistake. It can be done, I've heard. Upside down, I can't roll over. Eighth. I've seen people do it where you drive straight through and you save time. Like this. But you need really precise driving to do that. Which I did not have on that particular. Side lobes seem to be the faster way to go through this, as opposed to going down and up again, because you have to, it slows you down going up the hill on that one. Oh dear, we're going too fast. We're going too fast, and, you know, brakes don't work when you're airborne. You need the wheels on the ground. So I'm in 10th, but we're in a position to overtake here. Now that's a stock red. We have more power than him, which is why, you know, people go back and forth over custom cars being on or off. I am faster than the other gauntlets. And they're like, but I got racing car paint. What the heck? A gauntlet is a gauntlet. That's one trick you should know. Is that those stock car gauntlets? I'm not even gonna see. That's what would happen. So we're gonna. It's a risk-rewards kind of thing. Seventh. We're working our way back here. The more I race these tracks, hopefully, the more I will become error-free with them. Had to lift there. Got to lift going into this turn, so I had to jam the brakes on. Crack the brakes. People are finishing. We're trying to take sixth. We're not going to take sixth. There's no, not enough room. We're going to make a go. Oh, wait, what happened there? Why did we suddenly jump to fifth? Somebody wrecked? Disconnected? I don't even know. This guy's giving up. He's he's the last one there. He's gonna make us. That's it. I'm gonna make y'all look at me for the next 5 minutes here. We're just. He's unhappy. Or disconnected. Something weird happened. You never know. Something strange. My pitching menus! It's yummy. It shouldn't be that color. It's on you. Ha! Yucky. Never seen that one before. I think it says it's a positive note to humanity that I've never seen that one before. Gauntlets, for the most part, taking the podiums. Double loop rally. And I guess they got enough votes now that my cursor has gone away. What are we doing? What do you think they picked? You think they picked supers or sports? I'd like to see one with sports classics. That would be an interesting thing to have. Forget utilities. That's not going to make it through the loop. The double loop. We're going super. Customs are on. We'll see how the entity does today. The one thing is, if you have a custom car, no matter what custom car it is more to your advantage to use the custom car against any other stock car, simply because you will almost certainly outperform it. Good game. Oh god, that's just wrong. Custom off, please. It's too late, son. Here we go. Is that the Joker? It is literally the Joker. No betting for yours. Custom off, please. Turning custom off makes it a more fair race, to be perfectly honest. Why everybody just suddenly swerved into the accident? I don't know. Flip this thing down. I lost the momentum in the huge air jump there. This is tricky. This whole deal is tricky right here. That one better than it usually does. Whoa! Mid-air collision! And I would say, hey, I'm in first, but I'm not coming down on the track. Look, I wasn't off by much. First to ninth. Look at that. Look how far off you have to be on the ramp to land somewhere in the track. I went up that ramp about middle of the ramp. And that was made all the difference. See, look at this. We went pretty middle, and now we're in trouble. We're in big trouble. Ugh. 10th. I know my voice isn't synchronized. I just guessed 10th accurately. I go from 10th to 8th, and we're still in trouble. Oh, yeah, see, I mean, that's not... 9th to 8th. All the stunt tracks are troll tracks. I mean, they just are. Once you get used to their trolliness, alright, you can get around that. You know where to line up on each jump and like that. Somebody's already finished. That's... He knows where to go in center and where not to go center and how to ride the pipes just the right way. Which is not this way. I brought that back down. This car's flying through the air. Wait, he's just like hanging there. Okay, that's... Maybe that was a different car. There's a bit of anti-aliasing there. One car went, oh, whoa! Now, that wasn't necessary. For heaven's sake. Eh, that happens a lot here, too. You're doing really well, and then someone slams into you completely unnecessarily. Did they change the jumps? Because I'm not hitting them. Did they get everything a little bit skewed? Oh goodness, this is up two. That one's centralized. 9th. Okay, that means I probably just passed the guy who wrecked me, who's now wrecked. Again, this is a tricky thing to make. 9th blinking. That means I'm either... Oh dear. Back it up. Just keep going. 10th. I don't even see where I'm at. Well, this might be a double pathway kind of thing. So you can be passing people. And... The whole rock and roll thing. See, if I'd done the stunt count, I think I would have gone right off the edge. I wouldn't be controlling it in mid-place. Someone finished the race already. That means that we're probably on our way to a DNF. And you know, I think that dent in the front is affecting my hand. It's not driving straight 100% anymore. We're gonna soldier on here because I think I can adjust for that and still keep coming back down, come back down, come back down. Hey, I think it's that's why I'm landing, it's pulling. Maybe it's wrong. Maybe it always does that. We're up to 8th. Keep going, come back down, come back down. I do hate the tubes. You can do really cool stuff in the tubes, but you can make the track so much longer in the tubes. Race ends in 4 seconds. I'm not even close. How many DNFs are there? Am I the first who did the DNFs? Will I get some money? 1665. Creeping towards 117. I salute you, sir. In my Securo Surf shirt. As part of security. Not even the first, but, you know, there's a lot of DNFs. Had a lot of problems with that race. It's just not my best race. Someone bet 10 grand on somebody. Wow, did they bet on themselves? Then DNF'd, that would be depressing. East Coast and my big trail, what do you want to go with? We've already done Trench, too. I guess it's, we'll go East Coast. East Coasted. I still have to try those, that power-up mode kind of thing. Supposedly you can make a ridiculous amount of money doing it. If there's anybody doing anything other than the stunts right now. It takes two to tango, that's... Will they leave the custom vehicles on this time? It depends. If this guy has a really cool car, you're going to be on. Although, there are some purists who will turn it off. Wait for players. Wait for more players. No. Custom off and wait longer. Come on, please. I don't care. I just want to race. This is enough to race. Okay, we got the Joker. This guy. Hoodie. A racer. The winner of the last race, which would be good to bet on his twin. Oh, I just did black t-shirts. This dude, Evil Knievel. Wow! Now there's a look. And now the fact that they got almost matching hair, similar style, and I guess we're a couple of friends here. There's moi again. Alright. I'm not gonna bet. Got a lot more expensive cars around me here. Mine's loaded up, but we'll see how it goes. Rock these jokes. Oh, whoa! Did not mean to do that. No, I'm going off. It's bumper cars at the start. That's just how it goes. And 10th is probably last. Oh, it's this race, okay. Alright, that worked out better than I'd hoped. Stabilize. Another overtake. So with Hawk, tap the brakes, I'm probably gonna get past there. If someone takes that turn a little bit better. Came down first. Whoa! That pulled on me. No, not too. That was. Not set up right for this. Let's hope we get through it straight. Take him on the inside. All right, that was a legitimate pass. Why did he have to hit? That actually helped. Hey, if he hadn't bumped me, I wouldn't have been coming back from that angle. Hey, it's the truth. I wasn't looking to ram him. I was trying to get... stay on the track. Like I'm trying to here. This is bad. Get down, get down, get down. Come on, come on, come on, get down. Alright, maybe that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. It was darn close to being bad though. Probably. It's been so easy in here. That could have cost me 50. And your tendency is to... Whoa! We actually did the 360 and off the... Wall ride it! Wall... Alright, that looked cool. That at least looked cool. Six. Someone else had a problem. Why is it just popping around on me like that? Is it just the way the fenders are hit? I'm not turning that way. I just wanted to go with the flow. Whoa, dude! Ugh! I don't think I have enough power to do it now. Oh, here we go. That was just terrible. All the way down to 10th, thanks to people who's crashing in here. Minding your own business. That's the nature of this game. This car is bouncing right every time I land. I don't know what's up with that. Could be just a flaw in the engine. I haven't had this problem before that I've noticed. It's like the alignment's off. I don't know if it's there. This man's landing a little bit on one side more than the other. Technique is off. If you're wondering what I did there, I was quickly going to be flying out of there upside down. And so I... Dear. See, now that was absolutely related to the fact that my rear wheel was cocked. Because that turned on me. We're headed for another DNF. I might have to. Whoa, what happened? No, I'm just sucking. It's just... I'm only holding down the W key. It should go straight. There we go. Not doing anything creative. How long do you think before we go into countdown timer? People are starting to finish. What happened? What is that? It's just snapping around on me. Enough speed to get over this jump. Oh, maybe not. Maybe we could have just flipped over it. Last is mine. I'm pretty sure 10th is last. That's why I'm not being challenged for 10th. I don't know. Do I need to invest in one of the newer cars? I don't have the money to do it right now. We're going to have to go with this for a while. I've had good luck with the NFT, though, but for some reason, it's just getting beat up on this track. I'm having a lot of handling issues. What's a new keyboard? What's a new keyboard? My A key is all sunken in. DNF, there you go. Did not come close to finishing. Be interesting to see how many cars I went through on that. Chickens? I wasn't last. That's interesting. That's because that guy probably disconnected. He didn't even have a best lap. I don't know. I don't know why it's, you know, whether the spoiler's catching, whether I'm just, you know, doing something wrong. Over and under. I've never seen over and under, so I'm willing to try that. Probably not going to be what we're doing. We'll see where the votes go. Have I done over and under? It might be. Maybe. Maybe once. It is very hard to say. Are we going to do it now? It is very hard to say. Look at all the pretty red lights and yellow lights and white lights. Racing alley. Okay. Standard sports. Be pretty loaded up deal here too. Wow, can we get a full boat? Yes, full boat, people. Custom off, please. Custom, turn your custom off. It's not my call, man. They leave it on. I'm grabbing the elegy. Do I want the elegy? Do I want the elegy or do I want my Fusillade? The elegy's got a little more top speed. It's a little bit smaller. We're just gonna try the Fusillade. Something's telling me take the Fusillade. Come on. It's Luigi! I should have bet on Luigi. I like the Fusillade. It's really one of my favorite cars. And not necessarily for performance. I just like it. One of my favorite uncles had this exact car in real life. Same color. That guy just fell asleep at the switch there. I don't know, maybe he just picked. Slightly outperforms this car in most respects, except it's a little bit bigger. And the elegy's a little bit bigger, so this one will weave through a little bit better, I think. Which might be an old. Oh! Did I say that? Come on, back on your feet. First play, everybody. And this one will outbreak an elegy, so I think it's because it's probably a little lighter. I probably should have gone with the elegy if I was going to play bold. But of course, if I did that with the elegy, I would probably have had the doors taken off. Come see, come stop. Ooh! Almost landed on that guy. I gave him a vision. That was funny. Ooh! That one blew up. Thanks for the speed boost. Okay, why are we not handling this? But it's a tube and I hate tubes. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Oh wait, someone got me through, all right. Punted through into 11th. I think I won that. No, I didn't. That was synchronized dancing there of some nature. I'd say swimming, but we didn't end up in the drink. Oh, we didn't overtake, all right. Yeah, the elegy might be a little better for doing bumper tags. This car is lighter. See, we've got some serious air here. If there was a lick of reality in this, we would have exploded when we hit. Now, that guy's just... Maybe he's taking pictures. taking video of everybody going past. I don't know, that's not the best place to do it. And a lift here. Why, why am I losing stability? That didn't make any sense whatsoever. All I did was lift. I wanted to get down, I didn't want it to float for 10 minutes. I forgot that that was there. I was neck and neck with them until they put up the wall and I couldn't get down again. I am having a lot of trouble with the car staying straight today. I don't know. I don't think it's my technique. I'm not steering during these things. They're just popping left and right up. The difference here is I'm not taking it flat out. A lot of tapping there. Stay on the track. Stay on the track. Stay on the... Alright, you tried to cut me off. That was really unfortunate. I was going for the clean pass. You cut in front of me, and, well, you get turned. I mean, that, you turned yourself, really. I mean, that's really not my fault. Lots of air. Whee! Bang. Look how bent up this thing is. Okay. Race ends in 20 seconds. Can we make it? Yeah. Guaranteed that we wouldn't be last because that guy never moved. We don't know why. What is it that he sees? You finished 8th. 8th isn't bad. I mean, that's, yeah, considering the things that were going on. I wasn't even using my quote-unquote fastest car. I just thought it might... Yeah, that's right. That's right. And he is in an elegy. I mean, the elegy, that is, for the free car you get, it really is just an awesome vehicle. That was the only Fusillade, and a lot of people DNF'd. My best lap's 226 versus 209, obviously not the... Plummet. Always plummet. I always vote plummet. Definitely plummet, 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 plummet. Come on, plummet. Please, plummet. I like plummet. Can we plummet? Are we gonna... What's, how shall we put it? Plummet? Say plummet with me now. Plummet, 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 plummet. It's a fun word to say. Something blew up in the game world there. And an airport. What? What the? What the hell is happening here? Plummet! Okay, I'm good with that. Customs are still on. And it's... What are we... Something strange is going on here. Something odd. come on, I finally got plummet, now you're gonna kick me out? What's going on here? This is strange. Timed out loading session. Please return to Grand Theft Auto 5 and try again later. Nice. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is a sign that it's time to say, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Anyone else find this picture kind of funny? It's like the spies over here like, I am going to stab you. And the demo man's like, I'm going to shoot a grenade in your face!